Hey guys, happy Tuesday. We are live a few minutes earlier than we wanted to do. We are in the group tonight, so we wanted to give everybody that extra time to find the group. Make sure they find the live break.
Especially since there's a lot of new people tonight. Thank you very
much. We do have a lot of new people tonight that joined the break with us.
And
so
some very familiar faces that are family, and we love you all. You know who you are. Dan Joseph, Sean Cowling,
Brandon Gotti,
Andy Damaski,
Josh DeSalvo.
Even though he's not on the break, spaghetti. And a few others. Anthony Moore, you're getting there, so yes.
Moo-Ann.
Crim Top, who's not in tonight, you're getting there too.
Yes.
I hate leaving people out. That's why I like giving shout outs, but we really do mean it. We appreciate it. Guys, we don't make money off of this. We love doing this. We're lucky most times to break even and just be able to do this for you guys. So it's our pleasure. We love it. And we never fight about it. We're both in complete compliance.
You're right. If we were in complete compliance, we wouldn't be us, babe.
What is compliance? I don't even know what the hell that is. Heck.
Rick Carlson. Hi, how are you?
What's up, Rick? We're doing, we got triple play coming tomorrow. Miss Katie will be listening
baseball break tomorrow. DeSalvo, my long lost son.
Josh, we love you. Thank you so much for picking up the Chargers, buddy. And Mr. Carlson, yes, we are getting triple play in tomorrow. The next series comes out.
Guys, triple play will be listed tomorrow night. So we got listening it Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday it will break. It'll break
nice.
Monday night. Mike Hegan, how are you?
What's up, Mike? We can do an early break on Monday because I'm off Monday and I'm off Tuesday.
Yes, so Monday we can do a
little
bit earlier.
Oh, nice. We'll do it like maybe like 10 o'clock, 10:30 latest.
Yeah, nice. Sounds good to me.
Love it.
Josh, we miss you too.
Been a long time, son. I hope everything transferring back to civilian life is okay. Miss
Katie
knows more than I do.
Going from military to civilian life is a biatch. Guys, listen, I got to do something real quick. As most of you know, we do all of this for you guys. We got the mail yesterday, and we got a package in the mail from somebody. You can see I blacked out the address.
Bills Mafia.
Nick Skeet decided, as gratitude for everything that we do.
And the hits we pulled them.
Rick, no, it's going to be triple play. I'm listing tomorrow night for a Monday night break. It will be here at the house. Dan's picking it up tomorrow morning. So I will list it tomorrow night as soon as I get done work. And we'll list it Monday night. Or it will list it tomorrow night. It'll break Monday night.
Monday night break early.
But anyway, guys, listen. We do all this for you. One of you guys, paid it back and sent
us.
Listen,
we
decided we're doing a mail day because he sent this to us. So I'm going to back this up a little bit.
Well, he did pretty good, too, and I think he was in about four of the fourth and goal breaks, and he hit the Kelvin Benjamin speed helmet, the rush out, the color rush.
Yep.
The mini one. And then the last one, he hit the Eric Molds jersey, which was nice.
And, guys, he knows that we are, like, Eagles fans.
Huge Eagles fans. And he knows my favorite player. Comeback kid.
Aguilar! So he put a little package together for us of cards.
Bunch of Aguilar cards. You got your little knife there, honey?
I do have my knife here, honey, but I don't.
Well, you're going to have to cut
here,
it to get into
you
it.
You do it. Be careful, because I don't know what's in there.
It's, I think, a 5x7.
Mike Hegan, kiss my rear derriere.
What did Mike say?
He said the Eagles suck.
Mike Hegan! And you live around here? How can you live with yourself? Ooh. From the Prestige 15, too, rookie year. Wait, there's more.
It's wiggity 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 whack.
Oh,
check that out, guys.
Thank you
this
so much,
This is, like,
much,
awesome.
We appreciate it, man. We really do.
I'm so excited.
And don't worry, you won't find them in the store. They're staying here.
Oh, no. No. These are PC. Oh, check that out.
5x7 rookie box topper.
Yeah.
Nice. Like it.
Guys, that was awesome. Nick, if you're in the room and watching right now, that was absolutely incredible.
And if you're not in the room, we know you will find your way to this. Thank you so much, sir.
That is incredible.
Nice.
That is awesome.
I gave her only case away to put that box topper from the Allen Ginner that was all
jacked up. That's okay.
Well, I gotta get some more. Alright, honey, you still, you got
Alright, so, tonight what we're doing, and guys, just so you know, Mr. Dan must really, really love me, or I must have earned some trust in there somehow or something.
I love her.
Because Dan's gonna come in and do 2018 Classics first. Then I get to come in and do
17 Crown.
17 Crown.
And 16 Crown.
And 16 Crown. Then he's gonna come back and do
16 Unparalleled.
16 Unparalleled.
Then you're gonna come back.
I'm gonna come back and do the Dunra Signature.
And then I'm coming back.
And then he's coming back to do the Vertex. So.
Yo, tag team.
Yo, Break Mom gets 3 boxes tonight. That's unheard of.
It's kind of like a little house thing. Who's going to pull the better card tonight? So let's see who can get the better card that one of us can pull.
Yeah, no doubt Mom little is. Space. No doubt Mom's got little the best space card.
Little bragging rights. Honey, you're close to list time.
Guys, as you know, we always do a skunk prize. Tonight's skunk prize is going to be a 2016 Dunruss football hanger box.
And how do you give away the skunk prize? And who do... How do they win that?
Mike Keegan, we always post on eBay. You know that.
Always, Michael.
Don't even. Where was this posted at? And we put reminders up in the room all week.
Guys, I'm not the kind of person to sit there and force you guys into buying breaks on Facebook and tagging you guys. And you guys tell me you don't be tagged. Yo, if you guys want to get in, you guys go to eBay and bid. And that's it, man. There's no pressure. If you want to join us, join us. If you want to join us and not break with us, yo, join us anyway. Come see us.
Bobby Bauer, how are you?
Bobby B. Been a while.
All right, guys, I got to get through my list so that Mr. Dan can come in and get in
with
the classics.
Because we got full-time jobs and work tomorrow.
All right, guys.
We ship tomorrow.
Hi, Sean, son. How are you feeling? I hope you're feeling a little bit better. Haggards has the Ravens and the Bengals. Sean C. has the Panthers, the Bears, the Browns, and the Giants. Brando Cutright has the Cardinals, the Texans, and the Jets. Jesse Remarks has the Patriots, the Saints, and the 49ers. Little GC10 has the Raiders, the Buccaneers, and the Dolphins. Mahdi Dan has the Titans, the Colts, and the Vikings. Muant has the Redskins. Courtney South has the Seahawks. Andy has the Steelers. Geiger has the Bills, the Broncos, the Falcons, and the Chiefs. Gotti's got the Eagles. Josh DeSalvo has the Chargers. 21 Lazy Boy has the Rams. Jay Perry, 57, has the Jags. Pete Binio has the Packers. Giants, 0611, has the Lions. And BCBE, 3HWVC7XR, has the Cowboys. Guys, as always, good luck, everybody. You're up.
David Michael just has to join me. And I didn't see it, so I was just writing them back to let him know.
Oh, okay.
So he can see.
Okay.
All right, guys, what are we doing, honey? We have to open stuff?
Yes, you do.
Sean, I'm glad you're feeling a little bit better, buddy. And you got cards you got to come pick up here, man. Mom will be home all day. I'll be up in the morning, too, if you want to come get all your stuff from last break and this break.
Well, Mom will not be home all day. Mom has to work.
I said I will be up in the morning. Yo, just showed that I'm watching. Guys, I'm just pulling out some sleeves. I should have had it done, but I didn't want Mom to be knocking it over on the table. Right, honey? Honey, can you turn that down a little bit, please? Love you.
Yeah, because I keep wanting to sing.
All right, guys, let's do this. We're opening all this, right? We need this.
Just take the classics for now.
I'm just putting them down so there's no moving packs. They're just sitting there. All right, guys, classics up first. Let's do it. Dun-dun. None of these boxes are from cases. We buy these all individual. So anything from the last couple breaks, these are not from the same case. So we've had a lot of good luck with classics. Last two boxes we had on cards. We had James Harrison last time, right, honey? And Steve Young the time before. And the time before that, we had a rookie to 25. And we had the case hit. We had a Cooper Cup, 17 Dunruss, 5 back to 10, gold ink. Pretty nice. All right. We got, what did I, 10 packs? No, 14 packs, 10 cards per pack. Let's do it. All right, you guys ready? Let's do it. Honey, I got to move these a little bit more.
Get comfortable. Let's get comfortable. Let's do this, guys. Good luck, everybody. Let's see some nice hits tonight. I forgot you brought me a trash can. Thank you so much, honey. Diggs, Keekly, Cooper.